you have the wisdom of the world.
When you say, oh, Prophet Power, Miss A, B, and C, let's put money together.
Even my birthday, some of you refuse to contribute. May God punish you. Because you are wicked. Unless you don't have. Well, I stand here, I preach. Some of you come to my office, you disturb me with prayers and everything. Give money for us to celebrate Pastor Cecilia. It's not like I'm coming to eat the money. It's for the food that you are coming to eat yourself. Some of you gave nothing and you ate like a pig and can't take away. I will say it, if you are angry, change. Because if it was you and they come to me, I will give freely. Because you are a member and so I will look after you. But when it comes to your pastors, you don't want to know because you are selfish. You are only thinking about yourself. That is the wisdom of the world. Somebody that has the wisdom of God will be there for one another. When you don't have, I give you. When I know that you are struggling, I give you the little that I have. Because that shows that I'm a kingdom citizen. Because it's when I was hungry that you feed me. So if you're sitting here and you cannot pay something towards your pastor's celebration or your pastor's whatever, why are you here? You're a devil. And this is why pastors are bitter minus me, because I'm not relying on nobody's money. Because 90% of it was paid by my husband. Can we clap for him? Because 90% of it was paid by my husband. Can we clap for him? Me personally, do not ask them to contribute anything for me, because if I know, I will take it and give it back to you, because I know it's not coming from a good heart. And it's not about £1,000 or £100. One little gift, like a voucher that Chantel gave me, I went and bought 2 blazers.